I just left Petersburg, West by God. Cutting across this little skinny road here to jump on that new quarter inch and ended up in Mount Storm. I haven't even been on this part of quarter inch since they got it built, so
it's something new here.
I'm all
who they were, but apparently Carlos and Alexa Penavega, they're the first married couple ever to appear on Dancing with the Stars. Obviously, they're each dancing with separate professionals, but apparently they know how to dance because they are on the top of the leaderboard. Carlos, he scored a 39 last night, and Alexa, she scored a 40. Now, of course, they're going to have to factor in all of the home voting, but we'll find out next Monday night who will be the next contestant eliminated from Dancing with the Stars.
FM 101.7, WELD.
Hello, this is Neil Pasadena. It's time now for the Community Want Award, brought to you by the St. James Trump Homes of Petersburg and Franklin.
The Zion Fall Festival at the Zion Church of Christ in Augusta on Saturday, October 17th, from 12 p.m. to 6 p.m. will feature a live auction at 5 p.m. Music, games, bingo, and food, including homemade ice cream. Proceeds go to the Children's Home Society of West Virginia Hospice. A rare gold music show, Square Dance, will be featured at the Franklin Moorington Club building on Saturday, October 17th. Doors open at 6 p.m. Cost is $6 at the door. Food will be available. Catch Larry DeLauder in concert on Friday, October 23rd at 7 p.m. at the Old Matthias High School. Tickets are $10. That's Larry DeLauder in concert Friday, October 23rd at 7 p.m. at the Old Matthias High School.
Thank you for listening to Community Bulletin, brought to you by Vesager Funeral Homes of Petersburg and Franklin. I'm David Vesager. Have a great day.
Sunday nights on WELD are a little different. From 6 to 10, One Voice is on the air playing today's greatest contemporary Christian hits. And from 10 to midnight, Dawson McAllister Live. Listen as Dawson helps young people deal with issues that will break your heart, inspire you, make you cry, and occasionally bring a smile to your face. Sunday nights on WELD, trying to make a difference.
The best songs on the radio are on FM 101.7 WELD.